그러면 지금부터 3교시 외국어 영역 듣기 평가를 시작하겠습니다. 1번부터 17번까지는 듣고 답하는 문제입니다. 방송을 잘 듣고 답을 하시기 바랍니다. 듣는 내용은 한 번만 방송됩니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 남자가 구입할 가습기를 고르세요.
Hey, they're having a sale today.
That's nice. I'm thinking of buying a humidifier. It's very dry these days.
That's right. The pig-shaped one and the house-shaped one are both cute.
Yes, but I want a simpler one.
Then, what do you think about this round one?
Well, that's too ordinary. What about this square one?
Which one? The one with flowers on it?
No, I mean the one with a mouse on it.
Yeah, that is cute and simple.
Yes, I'll get that one.
2번 대화를 듣고 여자의 심경 변화로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Welcome to Grand Cinema. How can I help you?
I reserved 4 seats for the 2 o'clock movie by phone.
Your membership number, please?
It's 3826.
Please wait a moment. I'm sorry, but we have no reservation under that number.
No way! I reserved it just yesterday. Can you check one more time?
Okay. Sorry. Are you sure you used that membership number?
Definitely. Oh, wait. Will you check my husband's membership number? It's 3825.
Sure, ma'am. Yes, we have 4 seats reserved under that number.
Oh, that's great. I'm glad to hear that.
3번. 다음을 듣고 무엇에 관한 설명인지 고르세요.
These are signaling devices used to control the flow of traffic. You can find them at the places where roads meet. You can find them in most cities around the world. They usually consist of a set of 3 lights. Red indicates stop, yellow indicates caution, and green indicates go. They help drivers to avoid accidents and pedestrians to cross the street safely. We should always pay attention to these when using the roads.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자를 위해 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Honey, are you going out now?
Yes. Are you staying home this evening? My laundry will be delivered around 8 p.m.
Oh, no. I'm going out to see my friend Gina.
Oh, Gina? You haven't seen her since she got back from England, right?
Right. She came back to Korea last weekend.
Sounds great. But what am I going to do with my shirts?
When do you need them?
Tomorrow morning. You know, I'm leaving for my business trip.
Okay. Then I'll drop by the dry cleaners and pick them up in the afternoon.
Thank you, honey.
5번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 지불할 금액을 고르세요.
Hi, Amy. I see you're having a garage sale.
Hi, Robert. Look around for something you need.
I see. This bike looks almost new. How much is it?
I can give it to you for $80.
$80? That's a bit expensive.
But I bought it just 2 months ago and haven't ridden it much at all. It was $120 when it was new.
Well, I'm not sure.
If you buy this bike, I'll give you this basket for free. I bought it for $20.
Well, that's not bad. I'll take it.
Thank you.
6번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
May I have your attention, please? Tomorrow morning, we're going to explore a cave. Please remember the following. First, don't forget to have a good breakfast. It will give you enough energy to explore the cave. Second, wear a long-sleeved t-shirt, long pants, and strong boots to protect your body. Third, you will need a helmet and a good flashlight with spare batteries. Exploring caves can be a wonderful experience, but if you're not well prepared, it can be dangerous.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일을 고르세요.
Hi, how are things going?
I've been so busy recently.
Yeah, I know. I heard that you're preparing for a school festival.
Yes, I have to make pamphlets, invite guests, and schedule the events.
Wow, lots of things to do. Oh, I can help with the pamphlets.
Thank you, but I've already asked someone else to help with that.
That's great.
But I haven't designed the invitation card. Could you do that for me?
Sure. When do you need it by?
As soon as possible. Thank you.
8번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르세요.
Welcome to Energy Factory. I'd be happy to show you our exhibitions today.
How many exhibits do you have in Energy Factory?
We have 5 exhibits, and this exhibit is the most popular in this exhibition.
Wow, it's full of wonders.
Yes, this shows how electricity is used in our daily life.
Interesting. Oh, what's this?
This model shows how water produces electricity. Would you like to try this?
Sure, I'd love to. How can I do it?
Pump the water into the tank until it is full.
Amazing! I powered the TV by pumping the water.
Good job! Now, let's move on to the next hall.
9번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하고 있는 장소를 고르세요.
Good afternoon, ma'am. What can I do for you?
Good afternoon. I brought an empty flower pot.
So you want to plant something in it?
Yes, but I don't know what to plant.
We have various kinds of flowers and trees. Would you like to look around?
Wow, they're beautiful. Well, could you recommend one?
How about Sansevieria or English ivy? They're good for keeping the air clean.
Sansevieria sounds good to me. How much is it?
$10. It'll take about half an hour to plant it in your pot.
Okay, I'll be back after lunch.
10번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Mom, you promised to buy me an MP3 player.
What? Why should I buy it for you?
How could you forget? You promised to buy it this vacation.
Yes, but you promised to clean your room 3 times a week. You didn't keep your promise.
Yeah, you're right. But could I have one more chance?
Well, okay, but it's the last chance for you to earn an MP3 player.
I'll keep my room tidy and clean this time.
I'll watch you for a month and then decide.
Thanks for giving me another chance. I love you, Mom.
Why don't you go upstairs and start right now?
Okay, I'll sweep and wipe my room until it's shiny.
(11번) 차트를 보면서 대화를 듣고 대화의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르세요.
Good morning, Mr. Brown. Take a seat. What seems to be the problem?
Good morning. I have a pain in my stomach.
Okay. Do you have a fever?
A little. I haven't eaten anything since yesterday.
How long have you had the symptoms?
For 2 days.
Are you taking any medicine now?
Yes, I'm taking aspirin.
Okay. Are you allergic to any medicine?
No, I'm not.
I see. I think you have the flu. Take the medicine I prescribe and take a rest.
Okay. Thank you.
12번. 패치 앤 피플에 관한 다음 내용을 듣고 일치하지 않는 것을 고르세요.
You should become a member of Pets and People today. Pets and People is an organization to assist pets in danger. We help homeless cats and dogs and keep them until we find someone to take care of them. Anyone who loves cats or dogs can become a member for free. As a member of Pets and People, you can help take care of the dogs and cats or even adopt them from us. The adoption fee is $40 for a cat and $50 for a dog. This money will be used to save other pets still in danger.
13번. 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르세요.
1. Would you give me a hand?
Yes, I can help you carry your luggage.
2. Oh, hurry up. The elevator is going up.
Thank you for holding the door.
3. Excuse me, something's falling out of your bag.
Oh, I forgot to zip it up. Thanks.
4. Oh, I'm sorry. I stepped on your foot.
That's okay. The elevator is so crowded.
5. I'd like to borrow these books.
Okay. Give me your membership card, please.
14번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Sarah, how's it going with your painting?
I've just finished the sketch. How about you?
Don't ask me. I didn't even start.
What's the matter? Miss Smith told us to finish by 3 o'clock.
Yeah, I know. But I don't have any good ideas about today's topic.
You know, painting is just putting your own ideas on canvas.
Putting my ideas on canvas?
That's right. You can create anything from your imagination.
Then, how can I put my ideas on canvas?
15번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Excuse me, ma'am. You can't have that bag while shopping.
What's wrong?
I'm very sorry, but customers are not allowed to shop with a big bag.
Oh, I didn't know that. But if that's the case, you should at least notify customers about it.
I think you missed the sign. It says that no one may enter this place with such a big bag.
Oh my, I'm sorry. I didn't see it.
That's all right, ma'am.
Then what shall I do with my bag?
(16번) 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Michael, I'm excited to be participating in the 24-hour fast with you.
Me too, but eating nothing for 24 hours is not easy.
You're right, but it will help starving children.
It's much harder than I expected.
Right. After this experience, you'll be proud of yourself.
Yes, I will. But I'm so hungry now.
You've been doing a good job until now.
Oh dear, I can't stop thinking of food.
17번. 다음 상황 설명을 듣고 매튜가 티파니에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Tiffany is happy to get a brand new cell phone. She likes to talk on it. She enjoys having long conversations over the phone. She doesn't care about the cell phone charge until she checks her phone bill. When she finally does, she is worried about it. It's too much. So, she asks her friend Matthew what to do. He wants to suggest that she should explain the situation to her parents and get help from them. In this situation, what would Matthew most likely say to her?
이제 듣기 문제는 다 끝났습니다.